Ionad Cultúrtha in Phiarsaigh, Connemara is a cultural centre in Ros Muc, in the heart of the Connemara Gaeltacht. It was here that Patrick Pearse, writer, educator and leader of the 1916 Rising, built a cottage for himself on the shores of Loch Erúlach. The landscape, the people and their vibrant Gaelic culture still attract visitors today. This interactive exhibition shows how Connemara maintains the traditions of the past while looking to the future.